My name is Ben Phillip. I am the IT Program Manager at Summit Academy OIC. Since I have been in IT for over 20 years, there have been very few people who look like me in the industry. And that is my passion for why I'm here every day, is to make future leaders of color in the IT industry.
My name is Nathan Richardson, and I am a 2019 Summit Academy graduate. My biggest challenge was school. Honestly, I wasn't the person that went to school regularly. I actually dropped out. And I was a dad at 16. So my teenage years were kind of cut short. I had to focus on being a parent. And it was just like, gosh, why aren't things working for me? I wanted to change that. I want something for my kids. I want something for me. I want to actually play a role in something important. I chose IT as my avenue because I feel like it's my calling for life. I was always the kid that loved technology and gadgets and things like that. I always had MP3 players and CD players. I found out that Summit had an IT program and that there was no out-of-pocket cost to me. I didn't have to dedicate 2 years of my life, you know, to getting a degree. I could go for this, you know, 20 weeks and I come out with a trade.
Life has provided enough hardships to our students. So it's up to us to make sure that these students are engaged. It's up to us to ensure that, you know, we care about them.
It was hard. When I was attending Summit, I worked 6 part-time jobs. I was homeless. I slept in my car. But my instructors were very supportive. My classmates became like a little family.
They know the struggles of a job. A job is a daily slog that you don't enjoy going to, whereas a career gives you stability. A career gives you opportunity to go wherever you want.
I was so overly anxious towards the end of the program. I wanted to find a job so bad. Like, yo, Ben, I got this interview. And he's like, just calm down, Nate. It's like, no, dude, I can't calm down. I got this stuff going on. I need a job. I was on a road lost in the darkness. I didn't know what I wanted to do with my life. It was always easier to walk away than it was to see it through. And then, like, I came to Summit and I seen it through and it felt so great for me to finish. It feels so great when I pick up that phone and I go, hi, thank you for calling DRC. My name is Nathan. How can I help you? Like, because I'm in a field that I love. I'm helping people. I'm doing something that I love every day.
What we are trying to do is very ambitious. And so in order to sustain what we're doing, we need investment from employers. Employers need to understand that we have a population that is ready to work.
When I left Summit, I realized that I'm not just expendable to a company anymore. I'm actually something valuable. My knowledge is something valuable. After finishing my program, I have my own place. I'm living life, I'm traveling. I'm experiencing life with my kids. I come back occasionally whenever they ask me to, and I speak to the classes.
He's shown a lot of leadership. You know, he found positions for at least 5 or 6 of his classmates on his own.
I want to see everybody win. I want to see everybody be great. A lot of us tend to downplay our true potential or undermine our talents. Summit had the key to me unlocking those talents.